चल भाई जेब खुली है।
When we had a combination of Akshay sir, Diljit, Kareena and Kiara, it was just mental, man.
The short one, she wakes up, we pull back and he also gets up. He says, are you okay? Kya hua? Then one day, two day, third day, same thing happened. She woke up, we pull back, he's come out of the gun.
The ingredient for a good comedy film, other than a good script, are the actors.
और साथ हैं हमारे director साहब, जिन्होंने ये film conceive की.
So we made sure the scenes were funny on paper itself. It had innate humor. I thought it was really funny. The situations were funny. And on top of that, you had Akshay sir setting the tone for all of us. So he used to do the takes. I was like, sir, okay, we've got the take, let's move on. He used to be like, ek aur kar, ek aur. I knew that it was for him to just have fun and do something outrageous.
This is what you wanted one more for.
So in that particular one where Kiara is supposed to be wheeled into the hospital and he's just kind of pushed the wheelchair and let Kiara go. It never really felt like shoot. The kind of subject this is and the kind of film this is, it required that.
This is another movie only.
As a director, you try and do the best you can with the script, with every scene, every dialogue, every line. But when you get actors like these, I think they take it above and beyond the script. It was just non-stop laughter. The fact that we were having fun off-set, all four of them together were a riot.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry.